Okay, well, you're used to seeing the Twins out on the field, but this weekend they'll be serving tables, and you're invited to join in on the fun. It's for a great cause. Joining me now is former Minnesota Twin All-Star Roy Smalley, here with Dine Like an All-Star. Roy, how are you?
I'm great, Chris. Well, thanks.
Thanks
great
for being here today.
It's a pleasure. Thanks for having me and giving me a chance to talk a little bit about this event.
Well, first of all, I feel like we should talk about the Twins a little bit. Big series against the world champs.
They had a great series against Boston. They played very, very well. Good win yesterday. Phil Hughes pitched great. It was a good 2 out of 3. They'll take that series anytime.
I mean, they're right at .500, I think, which may be a little bit better than what some people thought going into the season.
You know, I think they've done to be one game under .500 right now, I think, or right around .500 is great. They've had a lot of people hurt. Their lineup and roster has had issues. Guys playing funny positions and out of position a little bit. So they get Willingham back. They get Arcia back with the way the rest of the guys have been swinging the bats. I think could be a real fun summer.
It'll be nice. All right, well, let's talk a little bit about this Dine with an All-Star, or Like an All-Star, which is happening Sunday night.
Right.
Tell us a little bit about this.
Well, it's the Twins Celebrity Waiter event, and my wife Christine and I have done this, been honored enough to host this event for the last 3 years. It is just a blast. It's the only way I can describe it. A lot of Twins players, both current and former, will put aprons on and serve. There we have
Herbie's there,
big,
of course.
Big Herbie was behind the bar last year. It was Brian Dozier. He'll be back. He was the star of the show last year. He had an absolute blast. And we just have great Capital Grill food, great wine. The players help bring the food. The great Capital Grill servers bring the food out. But most of the time, most of the players were more interested in just hanging out with the patrons and eating and drinking wine and having a big time. So I can't even describe how much fun it was and is. So it's this Sunday night, and we're hoping that people will give Capital Grill a call and come on down and join us.
Roy, we appreciate your time today. I wish we could talk a little bit longer, but
it's great to be here and great to talk about the Twins and also this event for boys and girls clubs.
All right, we're going to give people a few more details here again now. That Dine Like an All-Star is this Sunday at the Capitol Grill on Hennepin Avenue in Minneapolis. This is from 6 until 9 p.m. Tickets start at $300 a person. Proceeds, again, go to the Boys and Girls Club of the Twin Cities. For more information, you can head to our website. We have a link to the Boys and Girls Club. Go to KST. TC45.com. Thanks again, Roy.
Great to be here. Thanks.
All right, take care.